We didn't date the boy next door, the John Smiths, the Sam, you know, Mitchells or whatever. We dated movie stars.
I had my sugar daddies, but I liked them. They were nice guys. And they loved spoiling me and buying me things. And, you know, I needed a new car, so one of the guys bought me a brand new Cadillac. And I got a new Cadillac every year.
We wanted people with power and money because that's what we had. And we wanted it more so. All my lovers that I had, they all knew that I was gay. I mean, I might have been dating Clint Eastwood, but my girlfriend was at home.